We're going to bring you a bird's eye view of a place called Varadarajapuram, and what we can see here is only water on all sides. The view that is being shown to you right now is of a road, but everything is underwater. All the sub lanes around this region have been inundated. No visuals of where to keep your next step. That's how difficult things are here. We can see here the fire and rescue teams have been deployed. There are multiple teams which have come here, all of them taking boats and moving inwards deeper into the area to rescue people who have been stuck. Many people are standing on top of their terrace. You can see even here two ladies along with a child standing and looking at the condition outside. Most of the houses have been raised high, because in the previous year they have had similar issues of flooding and inundation, and taking that into consideration, many people have raised their houses. So water in several houses have not seeped in but is stagnated around it, making it like an island. That's the visual that you can see on your cameras right now of most houses becoming islands where water is covered on all sides and they cannot come out of it. That's the kind of setup in most places in Varadarajapuram. Unfortunately, we're being told that this has been the situation for the last several days. That is from the Sunday when Chennai city received 21 centimeters of rainfall. From that time onwards till now, it's the same saga. And they've been saying that only from last evening water has slowly started receding, and that too is not much. For normalcy to return in places like this, it will take at least 2 to 3 days, and for that period they're hoping that there will not be any more rains and things may be a little calmer so that their livelihoods can come back to normalcy. With camera person Daniel from Varadarajapuram, Akshay Nath for India Today.